Hello. I have here a couple of modules. Actually, I buy five modules, the transmitter and the receiver for 433 megahertz radio frequency, wireless transmitter and receiver modules. And I showed you this. The other two are for it's called DTMF. Is ketone coding, which is very, very interesting. I didn't manage to make any tests with it, but it's I ordered the entire thing in the same time. So back to the experiment. So when I'm pressing this, when I'm making contact with my finger with this little iron wire here, that LED is turning on and off as long as I'm keeping it the contact on. So it's, as you first of all, I wanted to keep that LED on all the time while I'm pressing here, touching the data pin from this module. Actually, I have here where I can see. Like this. If I didn't do this little circuit only on that data pin there, if I put a resistor on the LED, it was staying on when I touch the data pin from the transmitter, and then turn off immediately and stay off. So if I'm pressing the data pin from this, from the transmitter, the LED was staying on for a brief time and then shutting off. And then I played around basically until I get this circuit, and is doing what you are seeing right now. Is this part here? That's it. Make abstraction of this. This is not from the experiment. It's just staying there because it can. And this is how it will work. Basically, what I'm very, very happy with the result that I get. So first of all, I wanted to keep it on as long as I'm keeping the finger or the contact. And I was thinking more complicated a little bit for a while to add some transistors here and bullshit, and but then I figured out, why the hell don't I use my finger directly on a metal plate or something on the on the remote control. This is the remote control part. And yeah, that's awesome. Everything is powered from 5 volts, as you can see there. 30 milliamperes, if I'm... Yeah, it's... Now it's 10, I don't know. But earlier I seen like 30 milliamps. But yeah, it's fine. Don't look here. Here is another thing that is out of discussion. Basically what this will do will lit all the LEDs from the wings on until it will reach the full power, which is the last LED, the pin 10, and the light will the idea was to make the LEDs from the wings start lighting from pin 1 to pin 10, and then to get back. So basically, right now you can see here one single LED that is lighting slowly on and getting off very slowly back again. But that will be a series, all the series of LEDs on and off. So that will be a cool effect. I'm using originally I've used 470 microfarads capacitor. Then I changed it to 20 because it's okay interval of time. So basically, this is transmitting through air. This is the remote control, and practically this is it. Yep, that's it. Thank you for watching, and we will see it assembled first on the module that I will build, and on the thing itself, on the wings project itself. Thank you very much, and see you later, alligator. Goodbye, America. One last test. Goodbye.